Mr. Plastercaster. I am Doro's husband. Doro and I find your fetish of casting your limbs in plaster very odd and disturbing. Please stop writing and sending your things to her. Enough is enough, and we respectfully ask you to stop now. No reply to this message is expected or wanted. Sincerely, Tom.